Hello friends, today we are going to see how to make tamarind paste at home with long shelf life. Tamarind is very common ingredient in most of our Indian recipes, but soaking and pureeing the tamarind every single time of usage can be time consuming. This paste is available in market also but comes with preservatives. So I decided to make this paste in home. This is a one-time effort, but surely it is very helpful, especially for working women and for beginners in cooking, as you can easily measure out the quantity of paste and add it into your recipes. Here I have 250 grams of tamarind pulp. Just check if it contains any seeds and remove it. I bought seedless variety here. Soak the tamarind in water for 1 hour. After an hour, transfer it into blender. Make a smooth paste out of it by gradually adding water. Transfer it into bowl. Add a cup of water to this paste. It helps to strain out the pulp easily. Add it to the strainer. Using a spoon, strain tamarind pulp from the fibers. At last, add a bit more water to the fibers and press them through strainer. Discard the remaining hard fibers. Now heat a pan and add 1 tablespoon of oil. Add extracted tamarind pulp. Cover the pan if required to prevent from splashes. Cook until it becomes very thick paste. Cool tamarind paste completely and transfer it into airtight container. Store in refrigerator, it lasts for 2 to 3 months.